So this is an interesting video. I don't know if you'll be able to see, but three cars ahead on the right-hand side, right at the tunnel exit, you'll see car goes off and hits the wall, gets back on. You see the damage is done to the tunnel. So I'm not sure if he was texting or what the issue was, but I decided to try to see what the person was doing. So I pass a few cars. There he is on the right. Hyundai family car. Seemed okay. Wearing a chin diaper. So I just kept them in my rear view mirror. As you can see, I'm looking, making sure he doesn't get close to me. As my exit is coming up. So he seems to be driving all right, keeping distance. But I am keeping an eye. Still have many cars here without daytime running lights. Still like 3 or 4 seconds behind me, so it's plenty of space. That's my exit, and I notice he's taking the same exit. This splits into two lanes. He's on the right-hand lane, I'm on the left. This guy tries to come into my lane. And all of a sudden, look at this guy. Same guy. Crazy. So I look at him going, have you been drinking? What the hell, man? Okay. That was the excitement for today.